Do you ever think about, how many mimics could be hiding in your household?
I think the mimics want to hide from me. I'm about to get freaky.
You know, guys, I literally can't say anything without her going, I'm gonna get freaky.
Those mimics are gonna wish they weren't in this house. Anyway, I've never felt the touch of a woman before, so...